Kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device. It's not gonna be an easy job. Find us, provide some support, you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, eh? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day.
By passing through the rift, your world has been affected by the ether. Ether energy has the power to tear open the seams of the multiverse itself, allowing humans and objects to shuttle in and out of time and space. Our coming here was purely by accident.
Changing back.
Outside the defensive umbrella, they can't stand the storm. Listen, you be careful. At night, the base is to attract no end of dangerous creatures. If it is destroyed, we'll be torn to pieces by the stormy second.
Bastards are here, guns are loaded. Let's get this started.
Finally, the transmission device is almost repaired. Better collect more supplies and meet back here before nightfall so we can prepare. I've sent the salvage we've gathered from several scattered vehicles your way. Use it wisely. Running vehicles are rare commodities. And should you happen to use one, exercise caution. The ether storm paralyzes motors for nightfall. Because, of course they do. portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I'm sending you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it deter more of those creatures.
Not be stingy with coal and fire. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Dempsey? The energy in this base is too strong.
Thank you.
suggest making good use of your new equipment. The teleportation setting is active, but the etheric energy accumulation will attract more